have cards at the store.
We try to create a lot of the old-time market-type atmosphere. A lot of products displayed in bushel baskets. You know, my dad started a company in 1937. It's almost like we've gone back 58 years in some ways to try to recreate a fun festival type of shopping experience.
And I think we're real lucky to get it. I love it. I really do.